close contest is coming to an end as the bowler begins the match deciding over. Promising start, caught out, a crucial wicket at a crucial time, and there goes the wicket. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game. Through the cover and mid-off. A magnificent drive. Striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that ball. A brilliant stroke as the innings comes to a close. Couldn't have added more grace to it if he tried. Wonderful boundary. Find that shot in any textbook. A good throw that just misses greatness. Almost got him then. Two runs. That's sensible cricket. It's on its way. There's nothing on earth that can stop that one. Racing over the edge as this corker of a game draws to a conclusion. The fielders can only do one thing there. That's watch on with hopelessness and aberration. Oh, six it is. The last ball of the over, that's very handy. Six balls, done and dusted, and it's a bowling change. Comfortable game for the victorious team in the end. Huge celebrations from them, and they deserve this very much. That was a close match, but they missed out on the victory. A stellar total by the striker, a much deserved man of the match.